that runs or ran the first leg of the Jamaican sprint relay team, always a fast starter, and it helped them to win two Olympic titles, one in 2012 in London, one in 2008 in Beijing, also three world titles. But the IOC have been retesting hundreds of frozen samples from London and from Beijing, and it was his sample from the 2008 Olympics which showed traces of the banned substance methylhexaneamine, which was a nasal decongestion, now commonly found in dietary supplements, but it's a banned substance. So he was disqualified, but not only him. Under the IOC's rules, it means the whole team, the whole Jamaican team, has been disqualified. And that means Usain Bolt has lost one of those nine gold medals. Huge disappointment for him, huge disappointment for Jamaica. The winners now from 2008 are Trinidad and Tobago.
Rugby Union now, where Dylan Hartley has been confirmed as England's captain for next month's Six Nations. It